I said my cousin is an excellent judge of character.
I admire confidence in a man. In fact, I demand it of my salesman. But in business, one must be careful not to grow too confident.
That can be a fatal mistake.
I believe the phrase you used to bring me here was an opportunity of a lifetime.
An accurate description.
Show me. Very nice. Its weight and balance appears just right.
We have a wide range of targets for you to choose from.
Well, that won't be necessary. A perfect replica. It even pulls a little to the right, just like the real ones.
These are the finest holosuites in the sector.
I believe it. Remember, we sold 150,000 of those to the Magavites.
And we sold another 100,000 to the other side. Now, there was a beautiful little war.
Too bad about the armistice.
Well, all good things must come to an end.
You sell weapons to opposing sides?
On occasion. It's very dangerous. If either side realizes what you're doing, it could be most unpleasant.
But as they say, the riskier the road, the greater the profit.
True. Well, I'm glad I came. This solves many of our problems.
Certainly does. No actual weapons coming in or out, so we don't break any local laws. All shipping happens outside Federation space, so Starfleet can't touch us. And since all we're demonstrating are holograms, we can even show off the specialty items.
Gala, well done.
It was all Quark's idea.
Quark? You really are quite a find. I'm sure we're going to accomplish great things together.
I can't wait.
Just one thing. Don't cross me, Quark. Don't ever cross me. Understood?
Completely.
Right. Now, if it's not too much trouble, I'd like to see my quarters.
If he were a bit shorter and his teeth were a little sharper, he'd make a perfect Ferengi.
Why don't you tell him this was my idea?
I want him to like you.
Breen, CRM-114, works equally well against moving vessels and surface emplacements. It's guaranteed to cut through reactive armor in the 6 through 15 centimeters range, and shields to 4.6 gigajoules.
Slide.
Here we go.
Nice.
The quick recharge is one of its most popular features.
I'll take 2,000.
It's a pleasure doing business with someone who appreciates a fine weapon. How'd I do?
You're a natural salesman.
I am, aren't I? It's no different than selling sandwiches.
What did I tell you?
I always like to celebrate a job well done. To Quark.
Quark.
I'm gonna like doing this job. You wanted to see me?
Just a minute. Who would have thought that so much money can be made from Andurian glass beads? How do things go with the Proxenians?
He purchased 7,000 tritanium-plated assault skimmers.
Good. And he'll be back for more. The Proxenian War is just heating up.
Lucky us.
I suppose you're wondering when you'll start seeing your share of the profits.
It had crossed my mind.
I'm afraid it won't be soon.
I don't understand.
I took the liberty of transferring your earnings directly to your creditors. You'll be happy to know they were most appreciative.